Hello students, welcome back to the computer class. Today in Microsoft Excel, okay, we are going to learn some more things, okay. For example, we are going to see how to change the background, okay, in an Excel. We are also going to see, you know, some more things in page layout like margins, orientation, size, how the size of the page should be in a Microsoft Excel, then page breaks, then you have some more features that we have here in page layout. Okay, we are going to see that today. Now you have to first insert data in the Microsoft Excel. Okay, now since I have already entered the data, you have to first do the all borders. Okay, once you do the all borders, then insert the data. So here the data that I have inserted is about the names of the students, you have the subjects, marks obtained, okay, and total. Now students, if I want to change the background of the Excel, okay, now if you see the background of this particular Excel sheet is white, isn't it? Suppose I take another sheet, for example, I'll switch on to this sheet 2, okay, I'll select the area, okay, I'll go to home, I'll say all borders, okay, I'll say all borders, okay, this also I will wait a minute. Okay, now go to insert, sorry, page layout, go to page layout, go to background, okay, say background, and once you click on background, there will be many options, then this dialog box pops out, and you have to select whichever background that you wanted to appear on this particular Excel sheet. Okay, so say suppose I want this particular background. Okay, so select it, double click on it, and here you can see that this is the background that appears on the Excel sheet. Okay, so any background for that matter you can select. So in this way you can change the background in Microsoft Excel. Next thing I would like to mention about, again I will select the data, this thing area, go to home, say all borders, okay, I'll say all borders, then you have say suppose I want to do the margins here, normal, you have wide and narrow, say suppose I want wide. Okay, wide margins, so that also you can do. If you want normal, usually we use normal, okay, narrow also you can click. So go to page layout, margins. Now orientation of your page, your Excel sheet, you want it to appear in, you know, the portrait form or landscape. Now currently it is in landscape form. Okay, if you want, you can make it in portrait as well. Okay, so that thing also can be done. Okay, then size, you have letter, legal, whatever is the size of the page. Okay, then next, like, let us see how to print. Okay, so first I'll take sheet 1, go to page layout. Okay, print area, set print area. Suppose if you want to print this particular page, okay, go to here, you have office button, click on print, okay, click on print, and here you have print C, just click on it, and then this dialog box appears, students. Okay, so whichever printer you have, you need to select it. Okay, how many pages you, if you want all pages, then all, and whichever, from which page to which page, say suppose pages, from 1 to so and so. So you can enter here. Okay, how many copies you want? Only one copy, then only one copy you can write here and say okay. Okay, so in this way you can give a print. You can give a print. Okay, so when your laptop or the computer is connected to a printer, and if you want your Excel sheet you in the print form, then you can do this. Okay, so in this way you can remove the printout. Okay, so we have seen how to change the background. We have also seen in the page load the margins, the orientation of the page, that is portrait, landscape, sizes, that is legal, letter. Usually we make use of, you know, a letter. Okay, and we have also seen how to print the page. Okay, how to print the Excel sheet. Okay, so whenever you are giving the command, that is print, you know, in Excel sheet, see to it that whatever data that you have entered in the Excel sheet, no, it should be like this, as in all borders it should be. It shouldn't be like this. Like, see, this is a actual Excel sheet wherein you have the columns and rows. Okay, the lines that are that you can see here, if you just give the print command, these lines will not be visible. Okay, so first of all, see to it that you all make this rows and columns in the Excel sheet, go to home and say all borders. Okay, so once you say all borders, and then when you enter the data, say for example, go to home, first select the area, whichever area you want. Okay, I've selected the area, go to home. So here I have home, here you have all borders, right? So click on all borders. So once I click on all borders, so what happens? The lighter lines, they become darker. Once they become darker, that will come in the on the page, in the print form. Okay, if the lines are lighter, the print form, the lines won't appear in the print. Okay, so first you need to make the all borders and then enter the whatever data that you want and then give the print command. Okay, that's it for today, students. I hope you all have understood whatever we have done today. Okay, that is changing the background and also how to give the print command, and also we have learned many features in page layout as well. How should be the orientation of the page, how should be the size of the page, and even we have seen how margins we need to get. Like, normal, it should be wide, it should be narrow. Okay, so that's it for today, students. Thank you. Have a nice day. God bless you all.